Thank you for showing us that live scene. And new at 5, the Westside Natatorium is without air conditioning and has been since last weekend. The city says they are working to get the air conditioning up and running, but won't be able to do so before a swim meet this weekend. The city says there will be guidelines to limit the number of people allowed at the swim meet in an attempt to keep the facility cooler.